We are virtually under assault right now. It's not alarmism, it's not exaggeration. This type of weather modification puts out chemicals and toxins, some known, some not known. One interior shot there, again, we can't know from the variance of different planes, the different configurations of spray apparatus. This is an ongoing experiment. There's likely many different configurations. We see aircraft trails that have different color compositions. So this is an ongoing experiment of which we are all a part, like it or not. Another interior, high pressure tanks. When this image was posted, the sites that initially posted it, a couple of them were taken down. This image appeared to be tried to be taken off the net as quickly as possible, but too many people downloaded it. It's out there now. More configurations. Obviously, there's a whole lot of planes with a whole lot of tanks doing a whole lot of something. This sort of sky that many have become accustomed to and think is somehow normal is anything but. This is an aerosol coverage that all of you seem to have seen before. And many people have begun to accept this as being natural, but it takes a lot of material to block the sun to that degree, and all that material is settling down on all of us. We're all breathing it in. Another scene looks like something from another planet. Again, this is something that people, it's come on so slowly that many accept this as being normal and natural when it's anything but. One more scene that we see increasingly around the globe, especially in recent weeks and months. I'll explain why I think this is happening later, but the spraying is definitely increasing around the globe very rapidly, and the effects of that are being felt everywhere.